few years training with the team already really helps, and so I think everyone's in right where they need to be right now with training, and so I think it'll go really well. Doing some more intensity the next month, and I think we'll be ready to race in January.